House Intelligence Chairman Adam Schiff's presentation of his committee's report on Donald Trump offered little more than was already known, but it's a key moment in what could be the impeachment of a president.
This is not about Ukraine. This is about our democracy. This is about our national security. This is about whether the American people have a right to expect that the President of the United States is going to act in their interests, with their security in mind, and not for some illicit personal or political reason. So Americans should care deeply about whether the President of the United States is betraying their trust in him, betraying that oath that he took to the Constitution to protect our country and defend its institutions.
According to the report, President Trump solicited interference from Ukraine to benefit his re-election, conditioning a White House visit for the Ukrainian president and $400 million in U.S. military aid on a public statement that Ukraine would investigate Joe Biden's family for alleged corruption. Trump denies he did anything wrong. A White House spokeswoman released a statement saying, at the end of a one-sided sham process, Chairman Schiff and the Democrats utterly failed to produce any evidence of wrongdoing by President Trump. This report reflects nothing more than their frustrations. Chairman Schiff's report reads like the ramblings of a basement blogger straining to prove something when there is evidence of nothing. The evidence came from 17 witnesses, including State Department and White House insiders, who testified Trump ran a shadow campaign that undermined official U.S. foreign policy toward Ukraine. There was also the partial transcript of a phone call in which Trump asked Ukraine's president for a favor, the Biden investigation.
Republicans rebutted with their own report offering a very different reading of the facts. They say the testimonies are hearsay, that the phone call was perfect, and that the Democrats' efforts to impeach the president are an attack on a duly elected leader.
Tomorrow provides nothing except a dreary-eyed, drowsy appraisal for this country to watch as the impeachment process slowly drags on with no direction, no focus, because they're having one big problem. And the big problem is the president did nothing wrong, and they can't prove it.
The process will now shift to the House Judiciary Committee, which will draft articles of impeachment, likely to focus on abuse of power and obstruction of Congress. Americans have been evenly divided on whether to impeach and remove Trump from office. Both political parties are claiming to be protecting American democracy. Heidi Jo-Castro, Al Jazeera, Washington.